What's up, guys? Today we've got a little hypertrophy. We're gonna do 3x10 back squats. And I wanna make sure that you're capable of keeping your knees open. So we're gonna take care of that little sensitive groin area. Very simple. I want you to go home tonight. All right, you're gonna see the WOD post. I know you check it. You're a little bit obsessive. Sometime tonight or tomorrow, or coming in late in the afternoon, I want you to get on your back and spread your legs. Yes, I said that. Fly against the ground, put your butt right up against the wall. Clasp below. Oh, I guess my feet aren't going wide enough. We're just gonna do a split. So this is supporting your low back, and just let them hang there. Let's go for 5 minutes. Just relax. Try to mess around with this position. You can tuck your toes, drive your heels in the wall, try to turn your toes out, turn your toes in. I want you to just play around with this position for 5 minutes. Accumulate some time in there. When you get out of this, make sure you take some nice slow time to bring your legs back together. Your crotch is gonna be a little bit sensitive. It's okay, sensitive crotch is fun. You'll see that you'll be able to keep your knees open a lot better in your squats, and it'll probably be a lot better in your workout. Good luck, we'll see you tomorrow.